It has long been known that in the meteorite collections of the world, we have a couple of meteorites that must come from a differentiated parent body. We knew these are meteorites because maybe we saw they fall, or they might have a black fusion crust, something like this, but they must come from a differentiated parent body. Now this means that this parent body must have been really large, or it must have been another planet, like for example Mars. But then the question was, are these really from Mars? Because modelers said that it's not possible to transport or to get material from Mars to Earth. Now then, in one of these Mars meteorites in a Shagotite, people found glass inclusions, or glass inside the meteorite. And trapped in these inclusions were gas bubbles. And it was then possible to measure the composition of these gas bubbles. And this is what is shown here on the x-axis of this diagram. So here on the x-axis is the concentration of various gases plotted. And then it's possible from spectroscopic observation to also measure the composition of the Martian atmosphere. And this is what's plotted here on the y-axis of this diagram, the Martian atmosphere. Now the scaling here is logarithmic on both axes. And the range is the same on the x-axis as on the y-axis. Which means, as you can see here, the gases, or the composition of the gas in the glass bubbles and the Martian atmosphere are identical, and they plot on a slope one line. Which means in the gas of the Martian glass, the xenon 132 is identical to the Martian atmosphere, the same for 84 krypton, for neon, argon, another argon isotope, nitrogen, and CO2. And this correlation is great evidence that these meteorites, in fact, must have come from Mars, and that we have Martian samples in our collection. And then the modelers went back to the drawing board and soon found out that it is, in fact, possible to transport material from Mars to Earth. Now this is from a Shagotite, and then there are related meteorites like Nuclides and Chasignites, together often called grouped as SNC meteorites, and these are all Martian meteorites, and this plot is the great evidence that these meteorites really originated from Mars.